The pandemic has required us to hold the ceremonies for the Military Gender Advocate Award and the Hag Hammarskjöld Medal virtually. But what the virus has not changed is the service, sacrifice and selflessness of the more than 95,000 women and men serving in 13 peacekeeping operations around the world. Every day, our peacekeepers continue to protect vulnerable local populations, support dialogue, and implement their mandates while fighting COVID-19. They are doing everything they can to be an integral part of the solution to the crisis while keeping themselves and the communities they serve safe. As always, they give the United Nations family many reasons to be proud.